The first time I met her was actually, I think I know of her, but she didn't know me. She was meeting our mutual friend, Man Ting, and we were studying at Starbucks. But I saw her and she didn't see him.
That was very long ago. This incident taught me that I actually he's around all this time now as a friend, as a good friend. And that was when I got into that minor car accident and I didn't know who to call, and I called him. Then after that, then I just realized that, hey, he's been around. The proposal was very nice, exactly what or how I wanted it to be. With my parents up in the air in Australia. Very nice because back then when we went for that trip in Myanmar, we watched the hot air balloon rise together. So that was a very nice moment.
After staying together for a while, she's the one that's taking care of me on a daily basis. I'm more of like the kid in the house. I think the roles change.
Look forward to our new house. Hopefully we can get it soon. Yeah, building our home together.
Expired.
In order, the pictures that were taken.
What the heck is this?
What? I don't want any.
I'm sorry.